Trains harder, football players or basketball players?
Football players probably train harder, but they got a little less.
We wear helmets. This is the first time he's wearing a helmet. He's not used to it.
There it is, Gronk.
Yeah,
yes,
that's
I see.
Oh, see what I'm saying? Uh-huh.
He doesn't know what it's like to get hit. You see, they get, he followed me.
Oh, it's heating up. It's heating up. All right, everybody, you ready? All right. Game on.
Here we go, Dan.
Oh, my God, this is really nerve-wracking.
You are now at 100 RPM, guys, so keep it up.
Gronk's already struggling.
Gronk is slipping. Come on, JR.
Come on, you got this.
Come on.
Remember, you have to keep the RPMs above 100 or your ball will start dropping.
He is flying. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no, JR's foot slipped.
Come on, you got this.
He's below 100 RPM.
Congrats to Team Gronk!